Happy Monday, everybody. Honey, it is so bad out. As I was driving to work, I was thinking, like, should I just turn back around? That's how bad it is, really. I'm sorry, I have tear in my eye. What is, like, going on? It was on my glasses. I had such a good weekend as the car in front of me just slides. About two cars back. I don't need no accidents, no insurance premiums going up. I don't want no, you know, nothing crazy going on this morning. But anywho, I'm just still basking on the weekend. God's blessings. Well, God's blessings are every day, but the worship experience, the new revelation that I've been obtaining, changing some of my habits. Not saying that some of them were so bad, but you know, when you know it's time to change, you just do it. You don't question it, you just do it, you know. Jira gets baptized this Sunday. I was explaining to him that, you know, my personal views, I feel that people need to get baptized at least three times in their life. At least three. And I explained to him, I said, the first time, you know, when you was a baby, you had a baptism. You know, it's basically the parents saying, Lord, thank you for this gift. I give my child back to you. I will raise him in the way that you would see fit, as far as Christian morals, values, standards, ethics, things like that. And then the second time is usually about now. Jared will be 12, so I look at it between, like, maybe between 10 and 15, the person gets baptized again. Even though they're older, it's still like their parent, you know, explaining to them why they should, and, you know, egging them on, this is what I think you should do, explain to them, and things of that nature. And then the third time is usually, it's their individual choice. They're an adult by now, whether it's in their 20s or 30s, usually when it happens. And this time they're doing it on their own. And he would be calling me in his 20s and 30s, Mom, I'm getting baptized again. And this time he's doing it on his own because he has the full revelation and understanding of, oh, why? This is why my mom did it. Yes, I do totally want to surrender to Christ. I totally want to live for God. Yes, I'm going to do this. So it's more meaningful, I feel, the third time, which Trinity, Father, Son, Holy Ghost, it's the third time because he's making a sound decision on his own. He's excited about it. You know, he's joyful. Not saying at 12, 13, you can't be joyful, but maturity does come with experiences, and sometimes age plays a factor. You know, he understands why he's getting baptized, and he actually wants to. But when he makes a choice himself without me, like, oh, they're having baptism, let me sign him up, and, you know, he's on his own, I know it'll have more meaning. So I'm excited about it. You know, it's this Sunday. I'm just, of course, I'll have videos and pictures and things like that. So, yeah, I'm just grateful. I'm just blessed. Jared loves our new church. I love our church. Just praying that God would just continue to ignite me and, you know, give me more passion, you know, to do the things in the house of the Lord. Been Pentecostal, doing things in different ministries and churches since, what, like 1990, I would say. And then the things that I've experienced and went through in the ministries, it kind of just, like, took the flame out a little bit. You know, you see too much. You know, people try to use you. You know, things like that. People just aren't nice sometimes. You know, they feel that the church belongs to them. They're a God and, you know, they can just tap dance on whatever. But, you know, now I'm in a new place, new mindset. I'm not so quick anymore to just jump and put my hands to the plow for any and everything like I used to do since 1990. So, like, just have more wisdom. I feel safe. You know, I love my church. However, just wisdom. You know, just because I can doesn't mean that I should. You know, let me pick and choose, predicated on the voice of the Lord, of the things that I need to be, you know, involved in, instead of like, oh, I know how to do that, I'll do it, and da-da-da-da. You guys need this, you know, I'll build this and I'll implement it. No, that's the old me. Now it's like, let's just wait and see. So that's what I'm doing. All right, you guys, I'm gonna pay attention on the road. Thanks for watching, and I'll be back later. Bye-bye.